Derrick Todd Lee, also known as the Baton Rouge serial killer, was an American serial killer. Between 1992 and 2003, Lee murdered seven women in the Baton Rouge area. Prior to his